In 1981, Billy Idol took Mony Mony to number 7 on the charts. Then in 1987, a more guitar-driven version he took to number 1 on the charts. What was Idol's obsession with Mony Mony? It was playing on the radio when he lost his virginity.